people think I'm hot. Sexy. Handsome.
What's another word for hot?
People think that I can be the next sex symbol in the world. And I think it's possible. I think it's gonna happen. Marilyn Monroe was a sex symbol, and I can be a sex symbol.
Yeah, I'm a diva like Marilyn Monroe.
Hey guys, it's Jacob, and today I'm gonna be reacting to comments that make me feel hot. These comments make me feel wanted in the world. Basically, plenty of people on YouTube react to hate comments, but I was like, oh my gosh, why don't I react to comments that make me feel hot? And maybe this will make you think that I'm hot too. No one that watches my YouTube videos thinks I'm hot. For some reason, no one comments on my YouTube videos. Oh my gosh, you are so hot.
I love you, baby.
No one ever comments that on my YouTube videos, but people do comment that on my Instagram.
Time is all over my body.
You wanna know why? Why, Jacob? I'm curious. Oh my gosh, Jacob, I wanna know. Please answer. It's because I face-tune my photos. I edit out the zits. I whiten my teeth. I make myself look like I have boobs. Get ready. This will make you like me more. A week ago or so on Instagram, I posted this photo. As you can probably tell, I look pretty hot in that. I'm sexy in that photo, okay? You have to admit it, guys. Maybe I'll just do this for this. Oh, wait, no, let's not do that, okay? Jazzy Snacks commented, wabi. I don't know what that means, so let's open dictionary it. A British term for wasp or bee or anything or any bloody little flying bugle. Why did I put this in this video? This isn't even nice. This whole time, I thought they were saying wabi, like, oh my gosh, you're such a wabi. Sounds nice, but it turns out they're calling me an insect. Oh my gosh, I feel so confident with this comment. If you guys aren't an educated teen like me, this symbol means a hot. Just a little internet language. If you aren't educated like me, go to school. There's a couple particles floating in this water, but I'm okay with it. What a cutie.
Aww.
A true legend. Is this true? Am I a legend? Jacob Cruikshank is a legend? I believe it. I'm a legend, guys, so don't touch me. I'm a legend. Legend. Two people think that I'm a legend out of 7 billion people in the world. So basically, this proves that I'm a legend. Since I'm a legend now, I am gonna stop making YouTube videos because I don't think legends should make YouTube videos. You look like a dying potato, bitch. This one isn't even a nice one. Get away! Get off me!
Get away!
Daddy Baking said, PSL. This is another type of internet language. PSL means please. So get educated and you would know that too. I don't know if they're saying please don't post photos. Please love me. I'm just gonna guess they're saying please love me. Let's just act like they meant that. This is the most serious picture I've ever posted on Instagram. This is like the type of stuff that Kendall Jenner would post. But I'm trying to be a model and I'm trying to be funny, which doesn't fit together. Okay, but let's read the comments. Pussy cat. Just like Cardi B says, my pussy feel like a lake.
My pussy
cool
like a lake.
Yes, sir. Was popping, B? I am never gonna say what's up again. I'm gonna say, what's poppin', B? I'm doing good, B. What's poppin' with you? Fucking daddy.
Aww.
What, wow. I don't know if that wow was out of amazement or if it was out of, ew, I need to leave. I'm exiting Instagram. Oh my gosh, wow, Jacob, wow. A wholesome snack. So I'm just tired of people treating me like a snack. I'm not a snack. You can't eat me, guys. I'm a person. I am not a snack. Even though only one person thinks that I'm
mad about it.
You look gorgeous. I see you. Is that dot 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 pussycat? As I said before, my pussy feel like a lake. A couple people think that I'm hot on my new Instagram photos, but let's go back a while back and see if people thought I was hot a couple years ago. This is a photo that I posted with my mom on August 15th, 2015. So that's like 2 years ago, a little bit more.
And I like hot sauce on my chicken.
And I captioned it, hashtag moms. You are doing good at captions. LOL, love ya. I don't know if they're saying that to me or my mom. Hopefully they're saying it to me because I don't want people to love my mom.
Ugh,
your smile. I agree. For the very last couple comments, I picked these from a YouTube video. So a couple of days ago, my brother and me vlogged and he uploaded it on his channel. It was us going to Coco Keys, that's an indoor water park. Usually when you go to water parks,
you're naked.
You're naked, you don't wear anything. You just swim in the water naked with a bunch of other random people. After they just wiped their butt and there's a little bit of toilet paper in between their butt cheeks, but it just floats around, it's okay. Let's see what people think of my naked body, guys. Jacob looks so cute, oh my gosh. Next one, your brother is hot ASF. If you don't know what ASF is because you're not a teen, it's as fuck. As fuck. As fuck. As fuck. I don't know if that's nice or mean, to be honest. If I say you're funny as fuck, that could be mean because maybe fuck is a bad thing, but you never know, fuck could be, oh my gosh, fuck, you're funny. I'm just going into it way too much. Your brother looks a lot like you. Someone thinks that I look like Lucas. I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing. Lucas isn't hot like me, so it's a bad thing.
Not like hot sauce on my chicken.
That's all for this reacting to hot comments. I feel hot now. And today's video shout out is this person. Thanks for retweeting my tweet. If you want to be next video shout out, retweet my tweet about this video. It's gonna be on my Twitter. Okay, I'm sweating because of all this hotness. Hope you guys like this video. Wait, this is a video. Goodbye. Okay, just goodbye-sies.